Hello, everyone, and welcome to what will hopefully be the final episode of Start to Finish with Suikoden Tactics. My name is Matt Boyer. We are in the final boss fight. I only remembered we were in the final boss fight when I clicked the load button. I went, oh, wait, it's not load game, it's continue.
Oh, God.
It is Monday, December 28th. It is 2 p.m. I am starting this video, having just eaten lunch. Oh, we are in the same room. That's cool. We've got 10 of us versus... I'm not even going to bother counting. It doesn't matter. All we got to do is beat this guy. This guy right here. Level 40 giant fishy Iscus. But before I get started... first of all, I hope everyone had a wonderful holiday. Before I get started, YouTube user 7th Little Leopard posted earlier this morning... on, what video is this? Episode 17! Hey, remember that letter the thieves were laughing over where the woman was being tempted away from her husband and she was told by the letter sender to bring your child and we'll run away together? Like, my favorite moment of this game because of how funny those guys were? And you know what that means? I fucking hate video games. That moment is tainted. Tainted by the memory that it was Iscus. I'm smiling, though, because I'm a horrible person. That's... Thank you. I did not remember that at all. Ooh, I'm just now hearing our music. Brace for the sound of opening a can of soda. Oh, I might mute. No, that would require effort. And let's do this. So... I can come up here, 283 and a 74, or I can kinda, okay, let me move up as far as I can. This would be funny!
0%.
One. Alright, let's look at some stats, let's figure this out. So we've got a defense of 132, and a magic defense of 84. I feel like we're gonna want to do the magically enhanced attacks again to get through that defense. That's 132 down here. We've got 38. So I'm gonna put it's 101, 88, 100. Let's do as much as we can. I don't know what attack range the Iscus monster back there is going to have. So I know this choke point here is going to seem nice, but it's not going to be as beneficial as I want. Let's put some wind down. Oh, I need to check and see if Iscus is... what element he is. He's lightning. I think he was last time too. Alright, and he is not moving in first, so... What we've seen in past games... ...is that these enemies will not spawn in perpetuity. We will have a lot of them, but they will stop at one point. Should have moved up one more. Oh well. And I'm pretty sure this is the final battle because I don't know where you go after you turn into a giant fish. Ow. Item check, pretty low. I've only got the one healing item on Kirill. Let's keep that handy. I didn't see what the conditions were for dying. For losing. My guess? Oh, it's damage units on that, doesn't it?
I mean,
that's some good damage, but it's not worth it. So let's kindness drop flare. This puts her back in her element and gets rid of that unbalanced. And I'm not worried about those guys. Whatever. Now. Ah, okay. We've still got terrain changing on the floors. Interesting. Ah! Don't give them wind. That's a real bummer for me. Tempted to have Andark hit the hit his lightning ability if he. Damage are we talking here? You know, I mean, why not, right? Totally forgot Snow was here. Ah! Thank you for moving into range of more. Oh, Simeon. Just gonna hold steady. And let's do a little bit of damage. This is kind of a gotta do something cast. And let's move up a little bit. Alright, so here's Niscus. Whoa! Oh god! What? What? What even was? I'm speechless and terrified. Okay, well, that certainly happened. Let's see if I can get rid of this guy so Kirill can move up and do something cool. The problem is that he's already on lightning. So let's go over here and heal. Okay, don't have everyone stand in a line. That's what I've just learned. Put me on fire, put me on fire, put me on fire, put me on fire.
Whoa. Nothing happened. I'm gonna do as much damage as I can.
I should have checked to see what the damage would have been for. Okay, well, he can do it next turn. Oh, jeez. This is not how I thought this was gonna go.
Alright, that's going to be bad. So she would do 3 damage normally. Flowing sword, it goes up to 64! That's good. Flare has leveled, so Flare is fully healed.
Oh, she must not have the ability to move afterwards. So Snow's okay, which is actually really good because I think Snow can permanently die. And that's something that we would like to avoid having happen. So let's do this right here. Oh, I shouldn't have moved one over. Maybe it has a cooldown on that attack.
Alright, well, that guy's still stunned.
Damn, Simeon's stunned too.
It's not worth that. Nah, it's not worth it. It's not worth it at all. I could do this and go up and around and then do this. I'm gonna try and bull rush through this. This is probably a terrible idea, but I'm gonna give it a shot. I wish I'd given him the ability to move. Ah! That might mandate that I... Ooh, wait, hang on. Oh, damn it, I'm so close. I should have... oh, if I had the chariot system from Tactics Ogre, I could do this again! Ah, look at that! It's so close! Oh, because I can't move up! I can't get up there! I can't do a mount attack! I can't get around anybody! Oh, this is killing me! I'm gonna get it off its element. Alright, a lot of people are about to get set on fire. We can always retry. Ah! Gave it 90 hit points back. I'm still so close. Deal with it. 137's nothing. I can deal with that. But the problem is, I'll just cast it again. Alright, well, here's something I definitely need to do. Not stand in that line anymore. Oh, I felt like I'd almost pulled something cool off. Not quite. Not quite. Oh, I didn't think Healing Wind was a charge. I thought it was just an instant. That sucked for me. Oh god. Oh god, it can't just do it again. Oh no. Alright, Simeon warped out. Oh, that thing healed. Alright, so are we gonna get a terrain? Yes. Is it fire? That might be okay. I need to see who can live through all this, because this is very bad for me. Okay, Cyclone Force will pick up a lot of folks.
Oh, it that broke the spell being cast for Ko. That's bad, because I was kind of counting on a big heal. That's a lightning attack. And that guy's moving up. He's just going to sit there. Okay. But I think we have it next turn. Assuming this actually was defeat Iskus. Because that's 127. And then Kirill's going to go. And he's going to use the Sword of Rage for 200 points of damage. And we successfully hit.
Never forget my passing.
Oh, piss off.
I did more for this empire than anyone. Never forget.
I'm gonna flush you. Whoa! He died all over. Alright, I leveled up off defeating the final boss. Right? Right? Yeah! B rank? What's that about? Record time! I took two of those giant attacks. He couldn't do nothing. Now I gotta fight this thing and I haven't actually beaten the game. Is my guess. Oh, right.
Mother! Oh, Mother!
She's not a fish, though. That's good.
Corselia.
But she's dead, isn't she? So Jan's gonna talk. Jan? Whoa! Oh, all caps. I don't think we've seen that yet. Whoa, what are you doing? Get out of there!
But why?
Oh, no. It must have been what Hein said. You know, the damn creature was the source of all of our troubles.
Oh, I know.
Oh, Jan, why?
No, she's way stronger than that. She went in there to destroy that thing. And she'll be fine.
Kirill, the dome!
Right?
We have to get out of here.
But Jan! Oh.
Kirill, my son, come to me.
What?
Father?
What?
It can't be.
Okay, everyone heard that.
It's Jan. She's communicating my father's wishes to me.
Huh?
Really?
I don't know what information you're basing this off of.
And he's telling me to step into the dome.
Yes, this is wise. We should be doing this.
It's too risky, Kirill. It could be a trap. Don't do it.
But...
No! If a mysterious voice tells you to step into a glowing blue dome, don't do it. That's like the second thing they teach you.
Can I trust you?
Yes, I'm very trustworthy.
You must. Jan awaits you here too.
There's only one way to settle this. I'm going in.
I just had a thought, and I'm not gonna voice it.
No!
Bye!
Don't do it, Kirill!
Oh, we got our panicked faces! Andark looked exactly the same, I think. He usually does. I love you both.
I'll be back. I promise.
In the post-credit sequence, if I got everybody, and I didn't. Oh, I'm dead.
Whoa, I faded away before I got in the dome. That's bad.
No!
You guys should go. You guys really should be going now. What? Oh, wait, where are we going? Why are we going to heaven the long way? We built a space elevator. A world apart. I don't want to fight anymore. I beat the final boss. I'm the winner. I'm so proud of myself. Don't take this away from me, game. I'm in the true monster rune. That's a very well-delivered shudder, because that's how I feel right now.
Hmm? I didn't change.
Okay, my suspicion so far is correct. This was not something I had prepared for! Ah! What is that? Okay. My suspicion is that people who get twisted and corrupted in these things, hang on, let me get some more healing items, is that they're not actually killed, they're transported to a weird place. And everything'll be fine! And Yon's not communicating with the recently deceased, she's speaking across dimensions. I don't know what the fuck this thing is, though. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh, it's got so many hit points! I don't have that many hit points. Look at that! This game is busted! I'm gonna die! Everyone get in here with me! I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna put this down. And it can't get me now because I'm on the fire. So I'm the winner. Roll credits. Oh god, what are you doing? I don't want to be you! What? Oh. That was weird. Okay, I'm going to go over here and I'm going to do this? I can do two of these. I'm gonna do this one first. So now I'm permanently... on my element. So, yay! I'm on my element. I'm healing. Oh, we're dancing. We're dancing in circles. Oh, you're doing your nightmare thing again. Ow. Oh, that one actually hurt a lot. I should have just did this one twice. Bye. Hi. Okay. No, come back! Wait, leave again! Ew. What's all that mean? I don't like anything about this. I'm gonna heal. Maybe that raised its defense? I don't know. But I think I can hit it next turn and win. What are you doing? If you heal, I will be so mad. Okay, that looks really bad. Alright, I'm gonna do this before that happens. Ah, critical hit! Did I win?
If I destroy this, the evil eye will be gone forever. Can I really be so close to my goal?
Don't you dare make me choose, game!
Please. Enough of this.
Alright, it's just... it's not making me choose.
Let this be the end!
Boom! Controller's freaking out! Well, controller's still freaking out! I'm just kind of nervous. Hi, Cresselia. You guys should be going because the ceiling's falling down.
Whoa. Yes, cover your heads. That's exactly what will keep you alive. Okay, he said everyone get back. That's good. I'm still in the mystical land of crystals.
What's happening?
Oh, someone's playing with the tint.
Whoa, hi, Yon.
Yon.
Kiro. Kiro. Son.
Dad. Walter Dad.
Huh? Father?
Is he a crystal? Or are we just looking at a glowy ball?
This is your father's soul.
Whoa!
Yon, you can talk.
Not back there. But in this place, yes.
Yon is a creature of this world.
I was wrong.
What kind of world is this? Did you know all along, Father?
No, not at first. But as I watched Yon over time, I came to know her story. Yon wandered into my life just before the rune cannons appeared. I decided to track down the rune cannons, the type you call the evil eye, to find the connection.
But Father, because you did that, you died.
Don't let it worry you anymore. Yon saved my soul.
Hi, Megan.
Hello.
I beat the game. Have you been hearing me shouting across the room?
I was wondering what was going on in here.
And now, Kiro, thanks to all of you, Yon can return to her own world.
You missed me just staring slack-jawed at the screen for a couple minutes.
I heard a lot of shouts of, what?
That's what the Suikoden series does to you. It makes you doubt everything that's ever happened in life.
I didn't solve the murder in my game. I picked the wrong one.
Oh.
I felt like a real idiot, so I'm kind of dumb.
No.
I have long sought a way home.
Also, I have something very important to tell you. The neighbor's dog is outside playing.
Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna continue staring slack-jawed at this.
Okay. I'm going to continue watching it and having no idea what's going on.
It's pretty cool!
I see Antler's lady is still here.
Yeah, it's awesome.
She's from another planet. Alright. Checks out.
She spent the entire game never saying a word, and then she said something to me, and I freaked out.
Every ending is but a new beginning.
All together now.
I don't want to sing Semisonic. I've been yelling.
You created this place. Yon and I can travel to.
Now that we made heaven, we can go to other heaven. Final heaven. It's a bar in Sector 7. Huh? You're going to heaven too? Oh, where do I have to go?
That was my plan.
You're kind of a dick, Dad.
I don't like you.
But why?
Because I'm dead.
Kiro.
Look, did you see Final Fantasy X?
Do you know why you were able to enter here unharmed?
It's kind of like that. You're dead too.
Okay, I actually do not know why I was able to come into the land of the fish monsters without becoming a fish monster myself.
You are a fish monster.
The blood that flows within you is yours.
Way, what, no, no, I've been, I, what?
I'm going with her.
No.
That's your
okay,
mom.
I've spent the entire game going, that's my sister, who, like, the game doesn't tell me anything. I was like, no, I figured this out. I am the smartest person in the world. What? No.
You were close. You were kind of close.
Will you join us?
What? No. That's, I'm having code failure at this very moment. He's the soul. He died very early.
My friends are waiting for me.
That was what ended the prologue.
I don't belong where you're going.
I'm a real boy.
I understand. You're doing what you know to be best. Take care, Kira.
If you say so.
I'm very proud of you.
I mean, I'm. Thank you, Dad and Mama Yon.
Tell Andark and the others how grateful I am, and tell them I'm sorry.
I mean, that's not... Andark's the best.
I will, dork. Father.
I love
him. He was here last time, and I asked him if he was the guy from Dexter's Lab.
Farewell.
And told me no.
That's very true. He's not. He remains not the guy from Dexter's Lab. Bye. You are not by. I was. I was convinced you were my sister the whole time.
That's pretty close. I mean, still immediate family.
Yeah. She can communicate with the people who have recently died. Although all the people she's communicated with that have recently died, to the best of my knowledge, were also fish. So maybe it's just
Yon.
People who died in this fashion.
Or should I say? Mother?
This is fucked up!
I just have semi-sonic.
Kiro, thank you for all you've done.
I did not see this coming.
Now, just like the first time I had you, you shall be born again from this place.
I'm uncomfortable.
Not like the first time, I hope. I hope to God not like the first time.
I'm uncomfortable with everything that's happening here.
I should note to the viewers at home, if there is music playing, I cannot hear it because Matt is wearing headphones and I just wander in for lack of anything better to do. Yeah.
That's fine.
Laptop being weird, so I can't even hear it.
We just have a... there really wasn't any music there. Well, it was a little sad. What? I can't make words now? Nothing makes sense?
All traces of the evil eye have vanished.
Good.
Yes, that is good. That's the thing that we were... That was... I beat 2 final bosses today.
No!
She thinks I'm dead.
You said you'd be back, Kiro.
I'm busy being born.
You promised.
Really unpleasant. You're gonna have to give me a minute.
Japan still does not understand Christian symbolism. That's not what being born again means. Although, if I don't...
A lot of times there's a dunking booth involved.
Why did this happen?
I don't understand being
born
again either.
That's cool. I think I was at one point, and I don't know. I do feel really bad for Cresselia, who's had, in the last about 20 minutes, literally everyone she knows die. She's had a bad time.
Why do we play these games? I defy you to actually pronounce that.
Well, she did, and to find out how, you'll have to keep watching. Or listen later, Coop. I guess.
Oh,
Coop!
Is this voice acting?
Yes!
Yeah, and Dark.
Will you go back to Scarlet Moon now?
Scarlet Moon Empire is where I first came to this place.
Yep.
Yep.
It'll mean going back empty-handed, but what else can I do?
I like Coop.
I read his name as Coop.
Anyway, it's all for the best.
I played.
I didn't really want to take this back to Scarlet Moon.
This dramatic walk off in the distance is gonna be really hard, and I have to climb over all this rubble.
That sounds like the coup I know.
I mean, we barely know you because you joined up at like chapter 15, and Matt used you once. But hey.
No, I'm not really cut out for this sort of work.
Wait, wait.
Once I file my report,
the Coop I met.
I'm washing my hands of it all.
Bye, Coop. Come on, now do the Suikoden thing and tell me what happens to everybody.
They're all dead.
I wonder if the room can.
We're all just going to stand here. No, they're waiting for Kirill to come back. That's all right. Here are some people from the fourth game. The ninjas I used heavily early on, and then
I've decided to never let them be used again. They're far
He's a king.
Naturally, all the kings in the series look rather like beastmen.
She's a ninja.
Okay.
He's another ninja.
Because all the ninjas have Japanese names. Tracking.
We suffered so much at the hands of the Kuluk.
Where is
Kuluk.
This game in the
Kuluk? This is Suikoden 4 is a prequel? Yes?
So to answer my question, you don't know.
I don't know. I think it's I think it's a prequel. Is anyone from the other I'm not sure. I think it is. But I don't know. Maybe it's later? No one from 3 join.
Well, I think 3 is the last one.
It's a prequel because Ted was in 4 and Ted's at the beginning of 1 and this is like Ted's start of his path. Yes, so this is 4 is the first one and then there's Tactics and then there's oh god, I do not know where 5 comes in. I think it's 4, Tactics, 5, 1, 2, 3. I think 3 is the last one chronologically.
That's not how numbers work.
No, but it is how Japanese games work.
Their empire collapsed from within.
The fourth thing is always a prequel.
Has Star Wars taught you?
Always the voice of reason, aren't you, Mizuki?
I haven't been paying a bit of attention to what these ninjas are saying.
Time for us to go home.
Let's go home. Why don't we let Flair talk? She's the coolest one of the four of you.
Yeah, she's wearing pants.
She's a badass archer princess. She has been a stone cold killer for me. Wow, we're just gonna wander through everybody.
Really? I think this these is what they're doing instead of telling you what everybody does afterwards. They're telling you what they think right now, which is really quite boring.
That's not as cool.
Well, we could make stuff up.
Yes, I will do that in the during the actual credits. This is Roger. He's a dick. I don't like him.
How could our hopes amount to so little?
This is Ornella. I met her briefly. She's fine.
It's all because of Iscus.
What is wrong with his face?
He is as dumb as he looks.
No. No single person is to blame.
How many thesaurus jokes have you made over the course of this game?
Oh god, not a single one!
Turn it off. Just turn it off.
This is why I can't do these by myself.
Surely we too are guilty. Guilty of pride, deception, and many other sins.
There is some hate in her voice for everything that's happening. I don't think the actress is having a good time. Busk.
Duh.
Well, well. A member of the Imperial faction who actually gets it.
He was part of the Resistance.
Still,
the Resistance actually were the bad guys this time. Now. I think everyone was the bad guys. I was a good guy. I was fine.
People of questionable allegiances are often wearing scarves in video games. Have you noticed that?
I hadn't, but
I think it's
you're
so you
right.
Strangle, I think it's so you have something to strangle them with when they become too infuriating for you.
Yay, pirates! So,
that was the last of the room. Is that a guy or girl?
Kika is a lady. She's the best.
Okay.
Lady Kika, what are we gonna do now?
He's pretty funny. He has a wrestling championship belt on. I do not know why.
Well, he's the champion, duh.
Same as we always have. Who needs a rune cannon anyway?
This is Sigurd. I imagine Hervey will talk next.
Hey, Dario.
Pretty
you're
sure they're dating.
Belly to set sail without one, are you?
I like them a lot. I didn't use them at all in this game because I got them way late. And leveling this is kind of a chore.
You're right, Papa. We should all
still don't know what gender Nalio is.
Small child.
I think.
Oh, right.
I think it's Dario's right son, here, but.
I don't something, Cannon, to raise
yes.
That's the spirit, Dario.
Kika's the best! Kika was part of the main party all the way through the game. Seneca's great, Cresselia's great. Oh, I see fire. Burning bright.
Something wrong?
There's blue fire off in the distance. Are you blind? You're an archer. This is what you do.
Well,
shoot the fire! Wait, don't shoot the fire! What if the fire's me?
That is not something she should have worn to a battle. It's good she wore boots, but that's not a dress you should wear in this situation.
I'm going Super Saiyan 4 over here. Hang on.
Everybody hang on. It's the first time it takes, like, an entire episode.
Oh, being born again's like hatching. This is fucked.
What?
I don't actually know if that's what that was, but it's what it looked like to me. It looked like an egg breaking.
That is what's going on.
What's awesome is that you have come in here in the what's likely to be the last video of Suikoden 4 Tactics. Suikoden Tactics, not Suikoden 4 Tactics. And you have just as much idea of what's going on as I do right now.
That is in fact
that, yes, I hatched out of a crystal egg.
Congratulations?
I think I can breathe water, you guys. It's cool.
I'm part fish ram lady.
Kira, you're... I don't want to talk about it.
Do. Not. Ask.
Don't want to talk about it. I'm a mute now.
Like my...
What did you guys do? There was a building here just like a couple minutes ago. It's
finally over.
Aw, Kirill.
That looks terrifying to me.
Kirill.
Dazed, Kirill.
Be sure to jump. Aww. I'm glad.
They look like action figures.
Oh, Seneca.
You're in the way. Where did all of you come from?
Yay, everyone's here. Some number of you are here.
Cheer the hug. Cheer it.
Who's that behind Kika? I don't know who that is. Is that what Bustle? That's not what Bustle. Who is that? Who's that guy? How'd he get here?
He's the 108th star. You failed.
Aww.
And so it was that the mysterious creatures known
the storybook voice happening here is really great.
Corsilia
thought hard about the choices before her. I don't want to make this a weird round, so...
who cares?
She was the last person in charge.
F all those people. She could make at the time. They'll be fine in the ensuing power vacuum. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? It's not like this is how refugees are made or anything. Curtain
fell. Oh, now I'm really wondering who ends up taking... If this is a prequel, who takes over for the Kuluk Empire? I don't know my Suikoden geography enough to know, because the Island Kingdoms... Okay, I've seen a map. No, don't erase my save! I've seen a map. And I think this is happening to the east of the stuff that's happening in the others. Helping the needy with Andark. I thought that Andark was the needy there. And I went, alright, that's about right.
No, the problem the needy have is Andark. He is helping them with their Andark problem.
Oh, everyone's got an Andark problem.
But Kirill did not age. Ah! Oh, he's a flame champion.
Oh, I have the I'm a true rune holder now.
Lucky
fuck!
You.
Fuck! Which
he
one is it?
One day on a journey with no particular destination.
We're not going to tell you.
He was never seen again.
So this can't be a sequel hook, because there's only one more, and then they stopped making these.
He shows up in the fifth game, like, waves to the protagonist, and I hope this letter finds you well.
Okay, this is from Corsilia from the narration. That Kirill might have gone, but I have yet to find any trace of him. I suppose he simply does not want to be found. I have come to believe this more and more strongly.
Simeon, who joined me in my search, seems to think so too. It's downright
decent of Simeon. I've been looking askance at him ever since we got him.
That was a guy?
Yes. To visit you for a
time. Are you sure?
He's very old.
I also what? Made a short no.
Yes.
Or should I No. That was a 15-year-old girl.
There was this whole thing you missed. It didn't explain a whole lot.
JRPGs in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, well, this is what happened here. So, I mean, Kuluk just kind of disintegrated. Well, those royals are gone, and that's, I guess, kind of okay. We don't pay taxes anymore, and, you know, seven other villages burned down to the ground, and the vampire just moved in and ate an eighth, but, you know, hey, free market! Now do I get credit? Oh, God, this page just keep turning. Staff! It's the staff chapter!
The staff lives in these buildings.
We never let them out. Alright, credits. I have to hang out through the credits because you never know when a post-credit scene is going to happen. I really like how all this is done in English and in Japanese with is that the kanji?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Yeah, kanji is the
if you
movement.
If you wanna probably still wanna face this way. Kanji is where the camera is.
Kanji's on top, Romaji is the reverse.
Yes. Gotcha.
The stuff
thank you.
You can read.
Pretty good credits music. I like it. Alright. Suikoden Tactics in review. I thought this game was rad. I really enjoyed the gameplay. I like tactics games. You may know this about me. That if you give me a grid and people to move around on that grid and percentage chances to hit things in other grids, maybe from more than just immediate melee range, I'm fucking there. And I will be there forever. Again, I think I've played Tactics Ogre for 170 some hours, and none of those hours were spent accomplishing anything of note. It's just me running around and doing random stuff. There's a dungeon there has 100 floors, and I made it through 55 of them before I lost interest, and that's a lot of floors for me.
Nerd.
Yes. I make videos about video games and I put them on the internet. That's everyone does this now, I guess. But I'm the best, because I play Suikoden and I yell in terror a lot. I can't even imagine what an actual horror game would be like. I would die on camera. That would be bad, but funny.
You're not on camera.
But I could be.
Oh, you bought?
No. Don't tell me about.
Okay.
Vocals by Yoshiko. I like it when the whoever is in charge of music just does not put their name at all like anyone else in the credits. It's some level of ego that I aspire after. But this game was great. I loved one of the things that this game fixed about 4 was that in 4 all of Flair's awesome stuff was off screen and I didn't get to hang out with her, and she was one of my favorite characters from that. She was great. I really enjoyed getting her in the party, like, immediately. I don't care about her dad, or, you know, Ko's dad. A lot of sisters and dads in this series. That happens. So, like, a chance to spend more time with characters that I liked a great deal from 4. That was fantastic. Recording facility, Les Claypool. Okay. I know who that is, but he was not involved with this.
Look at all these lucky people with non-Japanese names who get their names in kanji.
Oh, wow!
I have my name in kanji.
I want to know...
It's all written on the parasol that I got in Disney World. The girl wrote it on there.
Oh, that's right!
And I wonder how they do that, because if Japanese is based on syllables, is she just going by how it sounds?
I guess. I mean, that makes sense.
Somebody who understands this, tell me how they do that. How do you kanjify a non-Japanese name?
Kanjify.
Kanjify. It's a word if I say it.
Kanjify.com. I bet that exists. And if it doesn't, I'm going to go register it. I'm going to look at that before I post this video. I really enjoyed this. The Suikoden series has not had a miss for me yet. And with just one more game in the core series that is in English.
Yeah, you jinxed it.
Probably have. But I think... I feel like people... You know, and if it's terrible, then... I will have a good time. We played a bad game once. It was really fun. It was the very first one of these we did.
Yeah.
And then I need to play stuff that's not Konami, because I've done a lot of Konami in this.
Yeah, I think they should be paying you now. You're like an employee.
I don't think Konami pays anyone anymore. All right, do I get a post-credit scene? Turn the page.
Ends here.
Kind of?
Wait, hang on. I got to listen.
Having read this book, you wish to learn more about the evil eye and the man they called Kirill. I believe that these mysteries will never be solved.
For this isn't Kirill's voice, is it? I mean, this is like an old man's voice.
Rediscovery.
But it kind of sounds like him?
See how another
no.
Evil eye could ever be born again to this.
Who's
world.
Doing this? Who's writing? How'd this game open?
But no.
I've forgotten.
This. In a corner of this world, for one fleeting moment in time, all of this...
Oh, it's Han Solo.
...was real.
Cool.
Real, all of it.
Andark Bergman.
Oh, it's Andark! And Dark had a last name! I didn't think anyone in the Suikoden series had a last name. Whoa! Oh, I find this all very unsettling.
Creepy!
What's happening now?
It's snowing in the game, too.
Yay!
Do-do-do!
I'm gonna save some clear data. I'll never use it for anything, because I'm done. Ladies and gentlemen, we have completed Suikoden Tactics before the end of the year, just like I said I was going to.
That was nice of you to say we, considering I have watched this game for a total of, I think, 20 minutes.
I talk in the royal we a lot. I assume everybody in this game is responding the same way I am, which is fantastic, because I think everyone that is watching this either has already played this or just looks everything up on the wikis to tell me what to do. So I really appreciate that, though, because I'm usually lost. That was a lot of fun. Okay. I guess that's it. I never really know how to end these other than just kind of going, like, yeah, I really like these and here's why. I like the characters a lot. Loved the gameplay and the battle system. Super into that. Not sure how I feel about Jan being Kirill's mom. That's gonna take a while. Four's just that one again. 5-2. Okay, 6. The new characters I like a lot. The fact that you could rest after important scenes and see little Tales series skits-esque thing with some people in your party. Fantastic. Loved that. The saga of Andark and Seneca's diaries. Fantastic. Loved that. Just really... It's mom! yeah, I remember that. Okay, I love doing this. Yep, remember that. That was early on. That's what I said right there at that moment. Oh, look, all these people. Familiar faces. Some faces you have seen before. Some faces you haven't. Oh, yeah, he was a kid. And then he wasn't a kid anymore. Are we going to see that? Is that true?
But this is no. A JRPG, so he was still kind of a kid.
He was, yeah, I mean, he was like 16 years old. No one else's appearance changed, just his. So, like, once you pass 16, you look exactly the same until you turn into Pat Morita. Scientific fact. Look it up.
I don't look a day over 13.
This all got real creepy all of a sudden. That's not
you
true.
Did it.
That's not true. That's no. We've got to go. We have got to go. We've got to go. Someone's coming. We got to go. All right. Thank you everyone for, I don't even know what this last episode turned into, but I feel like when...
I like how I wander in and the wheels fall off.
Well, you came in right when she became his mom, and I feel like we took our crazy left turn at the same time the game did. Yeah, I was... I can't remember if I actually said that my prediction... I think in an earlier video I did say my prediction was that was Kirill's sister who got turned by Rune Cannon into the... And the hybrid, kind of like how these fishmen were, and that's why Walter was so into trying to fix all this. I was incorrect. I've never been more and less incorrect in the same moment than right there. That's gonna screw with me for another couple days, I think, because I keep coming back to it. I keep attempting to say something else like insightful about the game, which is like, nah, that's his mom. That's what. So this game's pretty cool. You should play it if you haven't, and if you like goat mothers, and if you do, there's a society for you. There are people that will welcome you if you go to another dimension with them, and don't go see your friends. And this game did not tell me what happened to everybody after the fucking credits. I'm so fucking pissed off. That's the worst. Okay, worst thing about this game. Best thing about this game. Seneca. Worst thing about this game. Lack of Skies of Arcadia credits. This has been Start to Finish for Suikoden Tactics, Jan's his mother, and I'm leaving.